Number six. Here we have a well-known tune, Clair de Lune. The left hand moves for the first time away from middle C. Yeah. Normally, here's where the thumb is on middle C to begin with, and it moves up to there. Now that means that the right hand actually comes in on C. Very good.